as somebody who's a teacher and seeing the appointments that are being made with DeVos, it's concerning for myself and probably many others, because I'm a huge advocate of public education and she's not. So it's hard to say what's going to happen. But I'll always have hope, no matter who is president, that they can change, because I have to believe that people can change. That's how you stay positive, right? So I do hope that Trump surprises me and that, you know, he will, I don't know, do what's right. Mainly working across the aisle, and I think he's perfectly capable of that. Before he even claimed that he was a Republican when he was running, you know, he had flip-flopped on many issues, so maybe we'll see that he'll reach across the table and say, okay, this isn't working with the Republicans, how can I reach across the table and actually get something passed? So that's my hope.